Hi, we are Malkuryu, and this is the freaking best.
Get all nervous.
You say that, Deidara, but isn't there a big, scary monster in there?
Yeah.
How should I know? Whatever we face, my art explosions will kill it.
But I mean, you know how monsters are, with their super stretchy arms and how they can live with their heads cut off. That's just way too scary.
Are you talking about Kakuzu and Hidan?
Yes.
Am I? Now that you mention it, I think I am.
Those are characters that we don't even know yet.
If I think about it like that, the Akatsuki's like a group of monsters.
It's like 2010. We don't know these characters yet, because it didn't air on Disney XD yet.
Anyway, were Itachi and Kisame in charge of capturing the Genryu?
Yeah, that's right. But even so, I don't like letting them have all the fun.
Toby just spoiled Naruto for us.
Our heads into other people's business, though. Isn't it that you're just bored and...
Stop blabbering and hurry up. Get going.
Okay! Wait! You're not coming, Deidara?
No!
Look for a different entrance. There has to be someplace more... artistic.
Aw, come on! You keep talking, but I bet you're as scared as me!
Toby, I've decided what I'll be exploding first.
Already? But there's nothing in particular.
You!
I'm talking about you, you dumb bastard!
These little C3 are cute! Wait! What's with these?
Rip. Rip.
You can take that place!
Those tremors felt like an explosion. It seems Deidara and Toby have followed us.
Yes. They have.
Couldn't you have turned down this job?
It's too much for Deidara to handle alone.
You don't think Toby will help at all? Harsh. Something wrong?
No. Let's go. Before we capture them, we need to confirm the Genryu's locations.
You're rather cautious. Understood.
Sasuke, yes, boy. Yes, that is Sasuke's theme song, dude. This is the best song in the game. Yes.
Malkuryu, that's the same information I got.
My information came from the birds. It could never be false.
I've been saying that that was the place from the very beginning.
Yeah, but your sources are suspicious.
What? Your sources are way more suspicious than mine. Sasuke asked Jugo too because he didn't trust yours.
See? He didn't trust yours, either.
Sugetsu, you little...
Oh, it's true.
Stop it, both of you.
All three of you have the same result. Akatsuki is going to Mount Kodi.
The animals told me where that is, too.
All right. From now on, Hebi is going to Mount Kodi to find Itachi.
Yes, we don't even know what Hebi is yet. Spoiler. We will be playing a Sasuke soon, don't worry.
This isn't what I expected to see.
They said the world's energy was being drained. I thought it would look worse.
The Genryu were originally beings who fertilized the Tatsushiro clan's land. This place could be the last remnant of that land.
Yep.
Does that mean that it's as terrible as we'd imagined in other places?
Yeah, pretty much.
As far as I know.
Here comes big ones too.
Are those Wugongi? They're much larger than the ones in the village.
Yeah, they are.
No problem. Dragon Blade was able to defeat one that was a lot bigger.
They're probably on patrol.
Sakura, take Akari and get some distance from here. Sai, guard the perimeter around them.
Got it.
Akari, stay with me, okay?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, okay, mother of... Okay, you know what? Time for me to activate this! Okay, Yamato, get in here. Get in here. Yes, this is basically what I'm going to be dealing with. So yeah, I need to start utilizing that dodge more often. I'm serious. I need to actually utilize that dodge more often.
Kakashi-sensei!
What's wrong, Sakura?
Mugohei are here too. Sai's handling them, but there are too many.
I'm on my way.
Alright, we're on our way.
We're just ahead of where we were earlier.
For real? You guys couldn't even hold him off for a few seconds? Are you kidding me?
Naruto, please go help Sakura and the others. I'll hold them off here.
Dude, I need this experience. Tenzo? You mean Danzo? I mean, who the frick is Tenzo? That's Yamato, dude. That's Yamato. Who the frick is Tenzo? No, seriously, who the frick is Tenzo? Did I miss something? No, seriously, what in the world? Tenzo?
You okay?
I don't get it.
We're in trouble.
Kakashi, how do you mix up his name?
Akatsuki.
He's not Tenzo.
It's that guy that was with Sasori.
So we are here. They're not our objective, but we can't ignore them. Sai.
So,
hang back and pursue him.
I'll be tailing him?
Just
yes,
find out where
do
he's
it.
Headed. Avoid a confrontation.
Sai, we Understood. Won't be seeing you for the rest of the game, okay? Tail him. Yeah, by the way, I'm sick, so yeah, I'm... It's not good. Like, I'm actually sick. Give me that chakra.
Looks like we'll have to climb the waterfall.
Yeah. Oh yeah, if I go through that waterfall, it'll take me to a different location. Ooh, almost died there. Oh yeah, I need the water dragon orb in order to go through there, so yeah. The reason why I'm not running away is because I need this. Like, I actually need this experience at the moment. Yeah, I don't need these guys though. Yeah, I'm not about to deal with you guys. I'm sorry. Let me just get out of here. I don't care if you chase me down. Okay, Sakura. Oh yeah, by the way, I can't do a 4-hit combo yet, but I can do a 5-hit combo later on. Like, when I unlock that, I can definitely do it. You know, it's not as simple as it appears, alright? Trust me, it's not as simple as it looks.
Even if we're going to search for a way out, we need to handle these first.
Yes. Thank you. I didn't even have to say anything. Yes, I will later get the ability to cancel into this later. Like, I will be able to cancel into my Rasengan. Like, it's not going to be like this forever, but just, yeah. The lag is going to stay, though. Yes, I'm telling you. This game is laggy as crap, so yeah. It's not my Elgato, it's the freaking game. Like, it's the actual game. So yeah.
Rasengan!
Yeah, I can do an air Rasengan by the way. Nah, you ain't hitting me with this. Nah, you ain't shooting me. What you thought this was, cuz? Okay, I need to actually start dodging out of this crap. Seriously, I need to start getting used to actually... Oh god, I hate the GameCube D-pad, but this is the best way to play the game! Oh. Sakura, I need your help! Oh, help me. Oh god. Oh god. Dude, those things are going to be painful.
I've defeated the enemies from earlier. I'll catch up soon.
Got it.
Dude, I'm not even joking.
A place just ahead of where you are.
Yes, this is a save point, by the way. But yeah, this is going to be painful without the Dragon Blade Rasengan. So yeah, I'm actually doing this from scratch for you guys because I didn't beat my other save file for the practice run. Like, that was the one that I saved over earlier. So yeah, I'm sort of wishing I did complete that, but yeah. But yeah, by the way, this is on hard mode, so yeah, if I'm having a little difficulty, that's why.
I should compile a report of our actions.
Make sure you write about how great I'm doing.
Yeah, I seriously need you to write about
how
good I'm doing.
You should take a break at least once an hour.
I'm not taking a break. Definitely not.
No, if this was a story, there'd be a hidden passage behind the water.
There is. By the way. There is one, by the way, so... Don't worry. Don't worry, Kakashi is telling us something good. He's being useful. Ha! Power scroll. Yes, he's stuck. That is a glitch. I'm not joking. That's an actual glitch. Okay, there's nothing there, so let's move on. That jump obviously cannot be made. But yeah. If I sound really nasally, that's because I'm sick. I mean, I'm pretty sure, you know, you've skipped that part where I said that, but yeah. Now here's where our power-ups come into play. Okay, let's use this. Chakra source. Okay, if I find all these sources, basically those make my health go up and my chakra go up. There, now I can cancel into a ninjutsu, like, immediately. I can cancel into a jutsu now. Yes, these things do get annoying towards the end. Trust me. But yeah, this is what I'm doing, basically. Like, I'm exploring to find my stuff so that I can get stronger, and yeah. That's what we're doing. So I'm gonna go in here, and we're gonna continue this. You seen that? You seen how I did that jutsu immediately? Yes, rolling into enemies. Yes, rolling into enemies after a Rasengan does that, by the way. If you were wondering. But yeah. So if you do a jutsu and then you roll, see, that's basically what happens. Like, I can roll with my Rasengan. I mean, I know that's a stupid thing, like, oh my god, what? I sound so dated and just like, oh, old. I sound so dated and old, but yeah, dude, just roll with it, okay? Yeah. Ugh. Chakra source. Oh yeah, this is an action RPG, which is probably why no one likes this game, but I find it very fun. Let's see, do I really need this? Dragon Blade Rasengan! Just what I was looking for. Thank you. Now let me activate this joint. There's my new game plus. There's my new game plus. Yeah, boy. I don't need to serve my chopper. I got perfect crowd control. Oh god, I used the wrong Rasengan. Oh my god. That's what that's for, okay? Yeah, crowd control. And I totally just wasted all of my chakra there. Oh, I'm gonna be so screwed. Slash combo. And this is what it is. That's my slash combo, okay? Seriously, this game is so fun. Sure, it can be laggy at times. Sure, it's not perfect, but it's just an amazing experience overall. Like, if you can find this for cheap, oh my god, get it, dude. Pick it up. You will not regret it. Unless you hate RPGs and you can't play them, you know? I mean, someone like me? I should be one to talk. Like, I seriously can't play RPGs at all. Like, turn-based RPGs? Sure, I play those. Like, I play Persona, but holy crap, I hate the insta-kills that they throw out. So it's like, I play on easy mode, even though I know I can do it on any other difficulty. But I am the guy who plays RPGs on easy mode, just to avoid that, you know, annoying one-hit-kill bullcrap where you can't revive yourself or anything. Like, seriously, if you gave me a copy of Final Fantasy, oh, I'd be screwed. If it's not Final Fantasy 15 or Type 0, where I think they don't even have one-hit kills, and it's not even turn-based,
this is Sai.
I won't be able to do anything.
The target is still in the air. He seems to be scouting.
Yes, that is Deidara, and so he is scouting out the area to get somewhere.
I'll keep following him.
Yeah, by the way, Naruto is going to have to fight Itachi one of these times. So yeah, you're going to love it when Naruto fights Itachi. Or when Sasuke fights him, you know? Like, we have plenty of characters that do some crap. Alright, how about my level up? My time thing. What the frick am I even saying? Alright, Chopper Source. Yeah, basically I'm helping Shikamaru at this point. Oh, the lag is real. Oh, you wanna... Rasengan! Oh! Oh god. These guys are gonna get so annoying, because the thing is, I have to get rid of them so that they don't respawn. Like, I actually don't want these guys to respawn, because this is what happens. You lag out like crazy. Oh! Whoa. Okay, that's how you do that. Alright. See, there are more guys here waiting for me. See, I could literally repeat that over and over again in the middle of a combo, so it's like, it's good. As long as I get 3 hits on the enemy, I can use that. Like, this game is very complex. I mean, I don't know if I'm even using that term right, but still.
You must remain on the device until it
yes.
is completely activated.
I know that. But there are some of these switches that require rocks that I have to push on to them so that, you know, it works. So yeah, let's go. Is it sad that I like this game? Seriously.
It's you, Naruto. Sorry, I screwed up.
Yeah, you did.
These things, they seem to be draining my chakra.
Yes. Sakura, you need to heal him right now. You need to heal him while I get this Dragon Blade Rasengan. You wanna get away? Yes, I'm gonna need a mud wall. Definitely. Dragon Blade Rasengan. eat it.
Chakra feels different, but I'll be able to help out a little.
Yeah,
don't
boy.
Strain yourself. You're injured.
I know. I'll avoid any direct battles. I'll assist Naruto.
Come on, man. Let's go, boy. It may look like, oh, hey, this is just a stupid little game. You can't do anything. I mean, it's a Naruto game. It's an anime game. What would you expect? It's like, no. There's actual, like, complexity in this freaking game. Yes, we can climb over this. Shikamaru, you don't have Shadow Possession Jutsu, but you have Shadow Sensing Jutsu, so I really... Thank you? Thank you, Mudwall. Now let's get out of here.
Looks like it's safe here. I'm going to continue treating you.
Hey, Shikamaru. Me and Neji are supposed to be here with you.
Yeah, Neji has his Byakugan, but all we can do is see Chakra. Like, if we're in a really dark area or a dimly lit area, Neji's Byakugan turns them blue so that we can see enemies. Lee has his Leaf Hurricane, which you've probably seen at the beginning of the game. So, yeah. Yeah. And this is where we'll find him.
Did Lee and Neji go in there?
Yeah, they did.
They said there was a barrier keeping them from going any further, so no one went inside.
Until now.
All five of the Dragon Orbs in order to reach the ritual hall.
Yep. So basically we're going through the hallway to find him.
Should be able to enter. Naruto has one of the Dragon Orbs, so nobody at all should be able to get.
On the other parts of the mountain.
In any case, let's get closer to this ritual hall and look for clues.
In order to reach the central shrine housing the ritual hall, we need to proceed through a cave hidden behind the waterfall.
Understood. Yamato, Sai, you heard her. We're heading to the central shrine. I want both of you to meet us there.
Understood. Roger.
Yep, and this. Oh yeah, by the way, if I take the other
way we can stop the flow of water?
If I take the other way right here, that's gonna take me all the way back to the beginning. So I'm gonna have to put a mud wall right here. Cut off that water flow. And yeah. So let's go. Yes, this is the only way that I'm going to get back up there so that I can get to that ritual hall. So yeah, let's go. Now the dragon is right here. Like, this is where I need to fight the dragon at. Alright. So I need to push that in. Yes, that's a huge door. Yes.
Are we gonna run into any gear like the one that appeared in the village?
Yes, we are. Now, if I got my fire shot, this would be probably easier.
Do we need to go through here to get to the central shrine?
Yeah, if I got the fire shot scroll, which should be in one of those containers, I can be able to take him out easily.
The device there opens the door leading to the Genji
hall. Oh god.
I
This is what happens when I record when sick. Yes, there's a substitution scroll in this game, so I'm not gonna use that because the substitution jutsu is kind of pointless in this game. It only gets you out of the way for like 5 seconds. It doesn't leave us, you know, it doesn't leave a log or anything there. You just disappear for a few seconds. Shikamaru, I need help. Get these guys out of the way. Oh yeah, by the way, Shao Sichin Jutsu, he does not use it in the beginning of the game. See? Oh god! Okay, let's get out of here. Let me push this. Ah! Shikamaru! Come on, man! You're supposed to have my back. Dude, I did not expect him to pop up over there. Now let's get out of here. It's so ironic how people love to say, hey, there's no open world Naruto game. We want open world Naruto. We want this crap. And it's like, with some Monkey Chronicles and like this game, we're there to do that. Sure, the fighters are fine. They're perfectly fine. Except for Storm 4. Well, screw that crap. It should have stayed broken. But yeah. That's just how I feel. This song.
There seems to be an opening after it attacks with a wave. Try to protect yourself from the waves.
No, do you have the mud ball spell equipped?
Yes! Mother of Sakura, I'm not taking your advice! Dude, that doesn't help! That doesn't help! Sakura! Okay, it's just me being stupid at this point, but seriously, that doesn't help. The mud wall scroll is too slow. That's why it doesn't help. But seriously. Oh, you wanna do that? Come on, bring it on. Shikamaru, I know you're not gonna help, but yeah, let's go. I slashed you and freaking. Yeah. Screw your nose. You know what? I'm gonna beat you. I'm gonna beat your arms up. That's easier. I'm gonna beat your arms. Okay. Okay, let me.
I can help you.
Then help. 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 Okay. Help me. See, I shouldn't have wasted all my chakra on that scrap. I really shouldn't have, but I did. So this is basically what boss fights turn into. When you, you know, don't conserve your chakra the way you should be. So yeah. Ooh. And I think I got the text.
The water orb. Now we can pass through two of the elemental barriers.
Elemental barriers.
So that's sorry about that. The ritual hall? Never mind. It was just BioPhoenix replying to me. If you haven't seen or heard of BioPhoenix, you should definitely check him out, man. But he does good reviews, you know what I mean? picked up on that pretty quick. He recently just started reviewing like Japanese games and imports. And yeah.
Looks like Naruto is also growing up.
Shikamaru.
You okay,
Shikamaru? Looks like my wounds opened up again during that battle.
And totally.
Took the time to heal them too.
Be careful.
Hold on, I'll treat them right now.
I thought Sakura would have jabbed that dude in the freaking face and launched him into the wall.
I'll probably just get in the way if I come along.
Yeah, you would.
Gendy will awaken again if too much time passes.
So you're gonna keep a watch on him, Shikamaru?
Alright. Shikamaru, stay alert and stand by somewhere without enemies.
Right.
Well, that is the end of this part. So yeah, I'll see you next time.